moving it from point A to point B, literally, just all it is. And they are referring to this also as displacement. So we can do this with taking that rectangle and moving it with according to the instructions, but it's easier if you work with the individual corners. So the instructions are 3 blocks to the right and 4 blocks down.